Inside this video, you'll discover how to do keyword research for your YouTube channel. When doing keyword research, the four things you want to look out for are: number one, the relevance of a keyword in your niche. Number two, is there traffic to your niche or the number of visitors per day? Number three, is the competition? And finally, number four, is there commercial value? You can use the YouTube keyword research tool by visiting this link below. As this tool is very basic and takes too long to find the four important criteria to determine the best keywords, we use a software called Market Samurai, which you can download a free trial on the link listed below. Let's take a look at how you can use Market Samurai in four simple steps. Step one, finding the relevance of a keyword. Firstly, you want to look for keywords using Market Samurai that are related to your niche simply by going through the keyword research module. And once you've found those relevant keywords, we want to jump onto step two, which is to see how much traffic or the number of visitors per day that this keyword has. So what you want to do is now find the keyword with at least a minimum of 80 searches a day via Google. Step three is to look at your competition. Find out who are your top 10 competitors ranked on the first page of Google for your selected keywords. Visually, if there are more than red, then green, then it's too competitive. You can also work out the average page rank. If there are less than 2.5, then it is a good market to go into. And then finally, step four, the commercial value. Simply by finding out the average cost per click for your keyword is, you can determine if it's commercially viable. The higher the value, the better it is for a keyword. Ideally, we'd like to seek out a minimum of 80 cents per click. Once you have found a match for the four criteria, I would recommend you test these keywords on YouTube by simply typing it into the search bar. If you see that YouTube suggests the keywords and there are other videos with a minimum of 10,000 views, then these are the keywords you should use. For a step-by-step guide on how to use Market Samurai, check out this exclusive webinar listed below. Now, onto this week's video challenge. For the next 2 weeks, we'd like you to find the top 5 keywords in your niche. Simply leave your video response right down below here and title it YouTube Marketing Challenge Keyword Research. Now, feel free to also share with us what's been happening with your views on your channels and also the number of subscribers you're having as well. All right, my name's Tyrone Sharp and I'll see you inside the next video. Thanks for all your video responses last week. We'd like to give a big shout out to Sir Legner because of his awesome outro, and also IT Sergio Felix for giving a go and building the confidence to be in front of the camera. Congratulations to everyone. We really wish we had the time to recognize all your video responses. Keep up the good work, and we're looking forward to new video responses from you all. You'll receive quick tips, reviews, and secrets the pros don't want you to know on how to generate leads from YouTube. Subscribe today, and I guarantee you won't want to miss out on the next video.